Should I pull the lyrics up?
Pull the lyrics up, because we need to know what the hell's going on here. What's going on? This is Bowser's Reaction Pit. This is our second Beyonce.
Technically. Song.
Journey.
A third. Because you had Beyonce and Megan Thee Stallion.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, that's where it all started.
Yeah. And people were quite pissed at me for not knowing the difference. I'm like, I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Yep.
We don't know jack squat about Beyonce. We know who she is. I know she's successful. Artist. You know
she is married to Jay-Z.
Yep, found that out. I mean, found I probably knew that, but I didn't really put two and two together.
Found out she was in Destiny's Child. That now
I knew that.
Yeah, you knew that. You never told me that. Now she is. She did Disney for a while. She parted ways with that.
Learning all this through the comments section. So
that's why I like the comments section, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this is...
Someone said we need to do Lemonade. Well, that's a whole album.
That's a whole album.
That's a lot to do.
That's kind of beyond the scope, I think, of any reaction channel. Nobody wants to watch us do a whole album.
I mean, especially us. We're not really the greatest reactors. But, you know, we have fun doing this, diving into... artists that we never really listened to or heard before. I mean, other than the radio stuff that we heard. But and I guess I never really sat and listened to the lyrics or pulled up lyrics. I mean, so we're going to find out what this is about and see if I actually heard the song before. I may have. I don't know.
No, I did not.
I'll tell you right away if I've heard it before.
Where would you have heard this before?
Radio? If it's on the radio? I don't know.
What channels do you listen to on the radio?
Yeah, not the same wife ones. Listens to the pop stations and stuff, so, you know, I may have heard the hook.
And how dare you not know Beyonce when she comes on the radio and you hear it? You should have known immediately.
She does have a distinctive voice.
I'm going to give a shout-out to Cecilia Smith. Her and I had a good discussion in the last comment section on Beyonce's Don't Hurt Yourself. She actually told me that there was a sample from a Led Zeppelin song in Beyonce's song that she sampled that.
Which song?
Don't Hurt Yourself. She's like, you can't tell that she sampled Led Zeppelin. And I was like,
what Led Zeppelin song?
Apparently it, When the Levee Breaks. And I looked and I replied to her and I'm like, I know maybe two Led Zeppelin songs and that's it. And When the Levee Breaks was not one of them. In fact, I thought that was a Down song. Remember how they had that on their second album called Bustle in Your Hedgerow? Turns out the name of that album, in fact, is from Led Zeppelin lyrics. Didn't know that.
Hmm.
So it's not just Beyonce I don't know anything about. There's metal and stuff within our historical genre that I don't know shit about either. So thank you for teaching me that.
All right. Well, enough of the jibber jabber.
Enough of the small talk.
Let's check this out.
I tried to change. Closed my mouth more. Tried to be softer, prettier, less awake.
Okay. So she's tried to numb herself, you know, to be quieter, be less awake. I saw a denial, and it's like you're underwater. You're suppressing everything. So why was she doing that? Is this whole album deals with when Jay-Z cheated on her.
Pretty much the whole album?
I think like just about every song, right? Like this is her way of like talking herself through it.
I don't even think the song has even started yet by looking at the lyrics.
We don't need the lyrics.
Why does it start as chorus right away?
I don't know, man. I didn't make the website.
All right.
Fasted for 60 days. Wore white. Abstained from mirrors. Abstained from sex. Slowly did not speak another word. In that time, my hair, I grew past my ankles. I slept on a mat on a floor, I swallowed a sword. I levitated, went to the basement, confessed my sins and was baptized in a river. Got on my knees and said amen and said I mean. I whipped my own back and asked for dominion at your feet. I threw myself into a volcano. I drank the blood and drank the wine. I sat alone and begged and bent at the waist for God. I crossed myself and thought I saw the devil. I grew thick in skin on my feet. I bathed in bleach and plugged my menses with pages from the holy book, but still inside me, coiled deep, was the need to know. Are you cheating on me? Are you cheating on me?
So it sounds like everything she was describing there is talking, you know, about like, you can do rituals, you can do, you know, the fasting, you can do all this stuff to try to bring yourself to a level of enlightenment, you know, to get some other perspective or something. Kind of like what Jim Morrison did when he isolated himself. He was living on the rooftop of a hotel. Beside the point. Fasting, though, that's what reminded me of Jim Morrison was, you know, you don't eat. It changes your perspective. You know, you're looking for something that you don't know. And you're asking, you're looking for, like, any power to, like, help you, like, tell me. And then that was her one question. Are you cheating on me? So it is.
Who the hell would cheat on her?
I don't know, man. I don't know why.
Jay-Z. Man.
What are you thinking, man?
I'm sure you had some explaining to do. Are they still together? That I don't know.
I do not know.
I think they are?
I think so. Yeah, I think you're right. Like, but I don't know how they got to that point. How did they work that out?
I don't know.
Maybe she'll tell us.
Me.
So that's it. So she finally just broke out and asked the question, are you cheating on me? And so she's getting out from the funk that she was in, and she's going to go confront him. That's what's going on.
Okay, I missed that part. I want to hear that last part again.
No.
Okay.
Are you cheating on me? Are you cheating on me?
Oh.
Here it comes, and she's just...
Step down, they don't love you like I love you. Can't you see there's no other man above you? What a wicked way to treat the girl that loves you. Oh, love, they don't love you like
Nova.
I love you. Oh, down, they don't love you like I love you.
Oh, fuck.
Something don't feel right because it ain't right. Especially coming up after midnight. I smell your secrets and I'm not too perfect to ever feel this worthless. How did it come down to this?
You know, something's building now. She's picking up that bat, and she's kind of getting more, like, you know, direct with her lyrics. Like,
she is.
It's coming. Here it comes. What was she saying here?
Hold up.
Something don't feel right. I smell your secrets. I'm not too perfect to ever feel this. I'm not too perfect to ever feel this worthless. I'm not too perfect to ever feel this worthless. Huh. How did it come down to this? Scrolling through your call list. I don't want to lose my pride, but I'm going to... Fuck me up a bitch. Yeah, it's coming.
I wonder if she ever did. I wonder who it was. Who the hell?
Well, whoever it was had to have known. Had to have known who Jay-Z was, and she knew that he was married to her.
Uh-huh.
You can't do that. Whoever did that was asking for it. You put yourself in that position. You're just asking for fucking trouble.
Mm-hmm.
Here comes trouble.
Oh, that I kept...
Was it know sexy? That I kept it sexy. You know I kept it fun. There's something that I'm missing. Maybe my head for one. So she's going to lose her head.
Through your call list. I don't want to lose my pride, but I'm going to fuck me up a bitch. Know that I kept it sexy. You know I kept it fun. There's something that I'm missing. Maybe my head for one. What's worst? Looking jealous or crazy? Jealous or crazy? Or like being walked all over lately, walked all over lately. I'd rather be crazy. Hold up, they don't love you like I love you. Slow down, they don't love you like I love you. back up. They don't love you like I love you. Step down, they don't love you like I love you. Can't you see there's no other man above you? What a wicked way to treat the girl that loves you. Hold up, they don't love you like I love you. Slow down, they don't love you like I love you. Let's imagine for a moment that you never made a name for yourself, a master wealth. They had you labeled as a king. Never made it out the cage, still out there moving in them streets. Never had the baddest woman in the game up in your sheets. Would they be down to ride now?
Huh.
They used to hide from you, lie to you, but y'all know we were made for each other, so I find you and hold you down. Missing.
I like how the music is like light and it's playful happy. And happy. And
the way she's singing it, it's like happy.
And
it's like
bat. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. It's like she's like, it almost like she has like a confidence, you know, a chip on her shoulder. Like okay. Let's
yeah, yeah. It's didn't put her down in like a down in a hole or misery or anything. You know, she's like, all right, oh, fuck that. You know, she's gonna go confront it. So right now she's talking shit to him. Let's imagine for a moment that you've never made a name for yourself or mastered wealth. They had you labeled as a king. Never made it out the cage. Still out there moving in them streets. So never had the baddest woman up in the game, up in your sheets. So yeah, you're right with the confidence. She's talking about herself. Yeah. Now the part where she sang it like that too and got like closer to the camera, like, yeah, that's cool. So would they still be down to?
Would they still be down to ride? No, yeah, that no. Means you know
they yeah. Wouldn't touch him. They wouldn't give him the fucking time of day.
They used to hide from you, lie to you, but y'all know we're making each other, made for each other. So I'll find you and hold you down.
Huh. She wants her man back.
Hold up, they don't love you like I love you. Slow down, they don't love you like I love you. Back up, they don't love you like I love you. Step down, they don't love you like I love you. Can't you see there's no other man above you? What a wicked way to treat the girl that loves you. Hold up, they don't love you like I love you. Slow down, they don't love you like I love you. Such a shame you let this good love go to waste. I always keep the top tier, five star, sexy loving in the car, like make that wood, Holly like a boulevard. What's worse, looking jealous or crazy, jealous and crazy, or like being walked all over lately, I'd rather be crazy. Hold up, they don't love you like I love you. Slow down, they don't love you like I love you. Back up, they don't love you like I love you. Step down, they don't love you like I love you. Can't you see there's no other man above you? What a wicked way to treat the girl that loves you. Oh, love, they don't love you like I love you.
Ah.
Oh, down, they don't love you like I love you. I'm up and get my swag on. I look in the mirror, say, what's up? What's up, what's up, what's up?
That sound.
Hey, so speaking of sounds, though, real quick, like somebody in down in the comment section was also telling us that like all the like little noises that they make are like her like vocalizing stuff, and they like cut it up and like put it in.
I don't know. She didn't go.
Maybe she did.
Well, interesting.
Maybe if she did. Well, somebody correct me on that. Tell me that down below. Man,
she's just having a good old time, you know, just. Smashing shit, and
sometimes that is the only way to stop life from getting you down is to just smile and smash the living fuck out of something.
That's one way to put it.
You just sometimes you have to do. But what's with there being in a different era like that? Like she's in like the 70s or something. But there's a camera there. I don't understand.
Everybody watching on the sides like hell no, she's going crazy.
But and leaving like a. Just a path of destruction. Everything's burning up behind her. But what's the dude on the four-wheeler doing? Is he from the future? I don't quite get that. There's some stuff I'm missing there.
I don't know.
All right. Oh, let's see what's happening here. I'm going to back this up a little bit here because I kind of like this part. Like, why would you cheat on her? Come on. Seriously.
I didn't get my swag on. I look in the mirror, say, what's up? Yeah. What's up, what's up, what's up? I hop up off my bed and get my swag on. I look in the mirror and say, what's up? What's up, what's up, what's up?
Huh.
Who was that dude? Hey, wait a minute. Is she a lefty?
I didn't even... You're all concerned about if she's a lefty or not.
Because she's swinging that way.
Wait. The camera could have been, you know, it could be flip. Hey, but... This is shit.
That's more substance-based than it really was. As far as, like, you know, a lot of... there wasn't really a lot of music to it. The music was her voice. Mm-hmm. It was all... how she was singing and what she was singing. So it wasn't meant to be like, you know, like a neck builder kind of a, you know, you really get into it, but you get into it with what she's saying and how she's saying it.
This would be a good album for like people that have gone through like what she has.
It may have actually helped a lot of people.
Someone said this was a concept album. So the whole start to, that's why they want us to do the whole album.
Oh my god.
It's a start to begin, or it's start to finish, and it's like a story. So I don't know where this part of this is in the story.
Ooh, I bet you if I pulled up the track list, maybe. But, I mean, I think that people are giving us a little bit too much credit here.
Oh my god, my allergies, my throat's itchy.
I'm not... smart enough to be able to figure out a whole concept album. That's something you'd really have to listen to a lot. Where's the track listing here? There's a lot of information about this album.
Well, I mean, are we... Okay.
Okay, so... That was like...
We did Hold Up.
Well, that's... right in the beginning of the album, so...
Hold Up. Wait a minute.
It was and then Don't Hurt Yourself comes next. So we already did it in the wrong order, so yeah, we kind of screwed that up. But we had no idea of knowing until we actually did it, so mm-hmm. Now we know.
Mm-hmm. It was interesting. I mean, I'm sure there's so much we missed about what's going on. But
like this, I think the lyrics were pretty straightforward, but I'm talking about, you know, yeah, the significance of the background and stuff. Why that era? Who was the guy in the four-wheeler? Not sure.
I don't know.
Not sure.
I hope that we caught enough where we fulfilled your fantasy about a couple dumbass metalheads checking out Beyonce. But it's interesting to go off the beaten path sometimes and check out, you know, and listen to something we've never heard before.
And, you know, that's the other crazy thing, too, is, you know, just... celebrities and stuff, they're still plagued by the same problems that regular people are. Money does not make everything go away, doesn't make things all better. It's not a magical fix-all. Sometimes it makes things worse. It can make you comfortable, but it can't make you happy. Sometimes being happy is finding the bitch that went to steal your man and just hitting her with a fucking bat. Maybe hitting him with a bat, too.
Yeah, that'd be fun, but, you know, I'd like to be comfortable. Be cool.
Yeah, I'd like a little money too.
Right.
Glad that I didn't go to jail for beating up that guy that I walked in. You remember that way back? Turns out
Yeah.
Broke some drywall with that dude. From his perspective, she was lying to him, so he had no idea. I'm like, I didn't get fucking shot, because from his perspective, somebody just broke into the apartment and just started beating the shit out of him. He had no idea. So that's what I was talking about earlier, is whoever was with Jay-Z, you got to know. Yeah, they're married to Beyonce. You know the position you're putting yourself in.
Unless it was us. I wouldn't have any
idea. That's true, yeah. I would have been like, oh, you're beautiful. Yeah, hell yeah.
Hey.
And then Jay-Z would have been coming after us, like, why are you cheating on, you know, what are you doing with Beyonce? And I've been like, oh, fuck, man, I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Yeah. And everybody would be like, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, right. Right, yeah, right, sure, right. You didn't know.
Yeah, right.
We dude. Wouldn't have a legitimate excuse. We'd be fucked either way.
So, I mean, I don't know. There's a story there. We just don't know all of it. We have to go. I'm sorry. I'm sure you guys are really sad you don't get to listen to us talk.
Right.
But hey, thanks for checking us out. Check out our playlists. Got a lot of good stuff in there.
There you go. Hawk that channel. Yeah.
Hawk it. Keep the recommendations coming.
Yes. Yeah, if you're going to just name an artist and say, hey, do this artist, say a song, you know, be kind of specific, and then maybe give a little bit about why, And then if you guys see that recommendation, click like on that one as well. You don't have to repeat it a bunch of times. Yeah. Or, I guess playing comment song, something yeah. else, you know. Just, so. Yeah, keep it lively. Like I said, we like the comment section most of the time. We'll always try to catch you guys there.
Yeah, I definitely, I read every comment, so.
I do my best. He gets the notifications, I don't, I gotta do it.
Because I have an app, he has a flip phone, so he can't really.
He could get shit on my flip phone again.
He could get the same, get a phone, get the same app as me, you can see every comment.
This phone has fucking character, man. My buttons are falling out. I got no buttons. Hell yeah.
My two groovy buttons.
Fuck you.
Pop.
All right, let's cancel this. One fell off.
One fell off. But did Pete cry? No. Pete didn't cry. He just went on and, like, started skateboarding again.
What the fuck are you talking about, man?
He sang a little song. My buttons, my one groovy button. And then, pop. Button popped off. But did he cry? No. It's a stupid book.
I don't know what you're taking for your allergies, but let me have some of that, all right?
Hey, we got to go.
God damn.